Good morning, everyone. We, the students of Others Thinking Lab, Grade 8 of Delhi Public School, Gurgaon, are participating in 18 Marathon 2019. I am Tanish Gupta.
I am Japnur Singh.
I am Uday Mittal. So the problem we seek is that there are water testing labs available at the distribution point, but people don't get to test the clarity of water at the source, that is, water coming in their homes from taps, faucets and showers.
As a result of this, many people throughout the world, especially in India, drink contaminated water unknowingly and therefore face a number of waterborne diseases like tuberculosis, cholera, etc. For research, we read some articles of the World Health Organization. The WHO states that around 3.4 million people die every year throughout the world because of this problem.
This research helped us a lot about understanding the issue. We learned about the criticality of this problem and its ill effects. Finally, we got to a result that this problem is growing rapidly throughout the world. And if it is not addressed urgently, neither our country nor the rest of the world would be able to progress. We selected this problem as it is a major issue today and is growing day by day. For the solution, we propose to create a water verification machine, a small and handy device which will verify the water purity in the households. The machine will give detailed outputs whether the water is contaminated, impure, average, consumable or the cleanest. It will also be made up of the latest technology so we can assure you of accurate results. The machine will also be very convenient to use because of its unique shape and size.
We are making this project for the poor people who are living in metropolitan cities known for bad water quality and the people who suffer from diarrheal diseases. Hence, this project would be very economically viable and would fit into the budget of poor people.
So these poor people can buy a machine and verify the purity of water that they consume. This will reduce the chances of being sick, as if that water would be contaminated, they can cure it by either boiling or something else. And if the water is pure, they can consume it without any problem.
We have already implemented a demo prototype of our project. But as being short of some materials, we could not complete our prototype at the moment.
Still, we have got a full idea of how our prototype and our machine could be built, designed, developed and implemented in our society or community. If we are selected for phase 4, we will attach the other sensors, do the needful and complete our project as soon as possible. We would also appreciate some financial assistance and recognition from the marathon team. Thank you.